In this video, we are doing a T-Rex performance demonstration on a slope. This is the actual speed of the T-Rex while cutting very heavy grass. The area we have marked off for the purpose of this demonstration is 100 feet by 43 feet, or 1/10 of an acre. The T-Rex was able to mow the entire area in about 7 minutes. Typically, this area is mowed by a crew of 5 people using weed eaters. It takes them about 4 hours to clear the exact same area. The saving speaks for itself. Notice that during the demonstration, not once did the operator have to go onto the steep slope to complete the task. The T-Rex was born for your slopes. The T-Rex controls allow for fast forward and reverse cutting with high precision. If you look carefully on top of the slope, you will see the word T-Rex cut into the grass. With such precision, yes, T-Rex was able to cut out its own name on the slope. Impressive would be an understatement. T-Rex has a tremendous amount of power. It comes from its patented green hybrid technology system being applied to 2 industrial-grade high-torque electric motors. The response is almost instantaneous, with no comparison.